Hi, I'm Bea. My channel is about mixed media, art journaling, assemblage, and anything else that sparks my interest. Welcome back, everybody. Today I'm gonna do another mixed media piece for the hashtag event Love Summer Art Reboot. This is an event from the Creative Art Collaboration Group, which has artists from around the world, and they're gonna participate in this event. They do an artwork, whatever they want, what summer represents for them. There will also be a playlist on YouTube. I will put the card somewhere up here so you can easily find and check out the other artists. It's gonna be fun. I always love those events where you can see all kind of artists doing their interpretation of summer. So let's dive into. So again, this is a mixed media piece. I'm gonna do collage with some napkins. You know me by now, I love collage. I probably also gonna add some metal leaf. I'm gonna use my soft pastels. First of all, I'm gonna draw a girl, a whimsical face, with the 3B and the stump, paper stump and an eraser. Then I'm gonna also use my watercolors over here. My skin tone mixed in with the glazing medium. I'm gonna use markers. I'm gonna use colored pencils, maybe not all of them, but certainly some of them. I'm gonna use a Tombow marker or Koi markers. The brand, they work equally well for me both. Sometimes one brand has a color I prefer than from the other brand. That's all what it is about. Maybe or maybe not, I'm gonna use a gel roll in gold, sparkle, and the markers. That's about it. Now I'm gonna make me a little bit room and then I will be back. It's gonna be a time lapse and I'm gonna edit out because there is no way to keep you 4 hours. That's what I approximately have for such a mixed media piece if everything goes well. So that's why I have to speed it up quite a bit and edit out parts. Okay. almost done. The only thing now is to remove the tape and add a signature and then find a name for her. Any suggestion? Just leave them down below in the comment. And don't forget to visit the other artist from the hashtag LoveSummerArtReboot. I hope to see you soon again. Take care.